It's been an emotional experience, you know, the whole 6 months. You know, it started from just me at the beginning, and then I recruited the team, and you know, every volunteer felt inspired by what we were doing. I wanted the Takeover to be, you know, a very special, unique, innovative event, which really would make a lasting mark on the community, and I think we did that.
Knowing that you have organised a town-wide, city-wide festival, you've organised a team of tens or dozens of people, and that I think on the day we had 600 or 700 people, customers enjoying what we had spent months organising. So I remember on the night walking around, and my production coordinator and I just gave each other a big hug because we'd achieved what we wanted to.
Just turning around at 11 o'clock in the evening and just seeing, you know, each venue packed out with people enjoying themselves, you know, all for a great cause, was absolutely fantastic.
I think you come out of it feeling like, well, you do come out of it feeling like you can do, after you've done an Oxjam event, you can do anything. And it opens up so many opportunities to you. So I'm now promoting two separate monthly nights at two of the venues. I've changed job. I'm now moving towards working in a live music venue.
Through the whole experience, I've met people in the industry, in the music industry, who I'm now going to be working with in the future.
And a show that you're going to put on.
You should do it because not only do you get a lot of experience out of it for yourself, I mean, I went in with very little events experience and a management experience and came out with loads.
Well, the support you get from Central Team is brilliant. It can be a hugely stressful job at some points, and if you lose, you know, one of your team members or if a venue pulls out, you know, and things, it can be so stressful. But I think because you've got that structure there of support, you know, with your marketing and your and the Central Team and everything, then I think it does help a lot.
There's this whole community of fantastic people who are all driven towards the same cause.
It's really great as well, I guess, you know, not wanting to sound corny, but to raise a lot of money for the likes of Oxfam, it's very satisfying.
But to now come out on the other side, having done the event, and knowing where all the money's going to be going.
It's a really good cause, you're raising lots of money for a really good charity, but also it's a really good experience, you meet loads of really cool people, you get really involved with your city's music scene, and it looks great on your CV.
You're promoting local music, you're promoting local venues and businesses, and you're doing that for the best cause possible. So it's like win-win-win really, you know.
Don't do it. No, do it, definitely. It's brilliant.